Question words in Arabic. Kalimat istifham. These questions are used to request specific information such as who, what, where, when, and how. Learn the following interrogative particles. Ma. Ma means what. It's used in questions without verbs. For example, ma hadha or ma hadhihi, what is this? Madha. Madha means what, but madha is used in questions with verbs. For example, madha tedrusu or madha ta'amalu. Madha tedrusu, what do you study? Madha ta'amalu, what work do you do? Aya. Aya means which. For example, Aya maktab al ustadha Laura. Man. Man means who. For example, man huwa, huwa Dr. Sami. Aina. Aina means where. For example, Aina al-kitab. Al-kitab ala al-maktab. Kaifa. Kaifa means how. For example, Kaifa haluka or Kaifa haluki. How are you? Min aina. Min aina means from where. For example, min aina anta or min aina huwa. Where is he from? Fi aya. In which. For example, fi aya saf al ustadha. In which classroom is the professor? Ma man, with whom? For example, ma man tadrusina fil maktaba. With whom do you study in the library? Let's look at some more examples. Man hiya, who is she? Aina teskunu maha? Aina teskunu maha? Where does Maha live? Min aina enti, where are you from? Kaifa nakul blank bil Arabi. How do we say a particular word in Arabic? Kaifa al-hal, how are things? Ma hadha, what is this? When you're referring to something masculine. Ma hadhihi, what is this? If you're referring to something feminine in gender. Madha tedrusu maha. Madha tedrusu maha. What does maha study? Fi aya jamia tedrusu. Fi aya jamia tedrusu. In which university do you study? Ma man teskun maha. Ma man teskun maha. With whom does maha live?